Good morning and welcome back to Bible for Business. We're still in Luke chapter 16, verses 1 through 12, looking at the shrewd manager parable. I want to continue to talk to you about building a great reputation for the Lord. For the second half of verse 8 reads, "For the people of this world are more shrewd in dealing with their own kind than are the people of light." Then verse 9, our key verse, says, "I tell you, use worldly wealth to gain friends for yourselves, so that when it is gone, you'll be welcomed into eternal dwellings." Everything we do in our businesses, in the name of the Lord, builds a reputation for Him, either good or bad. As we build a great reputation for the Lord, people are drawn to Him and more likely to give Him their lives, meaning souls can literally be saved by our good business practices and our godly character. So everything we do is important. How we represent ourselves, how we build our staff, the practices we employ, all of it is key to bringing souls into the kingdom or repelling people from it.